So I completed the trunk on the Eclipse. And on the GST Spider models, the washer fluid tank is located in the back of the bottom steer well. Went ahead and drilled a hole back on the back side. And I need to weld some rods. That way the tank can hang. And then I'll clamp the hoses and everything else to secure it. Right there. Inch hole. Battery secured back there. And then I have the cover. I'm gonna have to cut this piece that way it can be flush with the bottom. And later on I'll put some carpet. Hide some tools back there. Nice and flush.